how to forward port on your router.
The first thing we want before to forward port is to set a static IP to the device you want to forward port. If you don't know how to do it, I explain it in the video on the upper right corner. The operation is different with every router, but it's basically the same thing. So even if you do not have the same router that I have, you might be able to do it with this video. The option we are looking for is port forwarding. This is generally in advanced settings. Sometimes it's in administration, security, or like in this case, in advanced setup. Right here, port forwarding. What we want right now is to create a custom service or rule. On top, only to be well organized, set a name to your rule. As example, if I want to open port 8000 for a camera, I will name the service camera 8000. About protocol, if you're not sure, select TCP and UDP. Of course, you have to set up your device to look at this port before. You will find those settings into the device settings. Maybe that video on the upper right corner may help you if you are setting up a night vision camera. My router automatically copy external and internal port. On yours, you may have to input it twice, or sometimes even up to 4 times. Always input the same number. In my example, I want to forward port 8000. Now, input the static IP of the device you want to forward. This is why it's important to have a static IP instead of dynamic, because if the IP change, the communication will fail. Then finally, hit apply. On my router, everything is done. On some router, you may have to save and reboot the router. If you want to verify if everything is fine, go on yougetsignal.com. The link is down in the description. What you find in that box is your public IP. On the right, input the port you just opened. Mine was 8000. Then hit check. If you did it right, you'll get a green flag, like this one, meaning the port is open. If not, let's try with a port I didn't open. You'll get that red flag, meaning the port is closed. If you get that red flag and are sure you did what I explained you to do, please call your internet service provider. Maybe there's some port they won't get passed through. Every internet service provider have special rules.
So this is it. Thank you for watching. I hope it helps. Don't forget to subscribe. What do you see back there? It's from my main channel. Please come take a look at this right there. Thank you for watching again. See ya. Thank you.